your faith. The time is upon us. For ascension. Your destiny.
But we're already something much closer, aren't we? Oh, I'm joking.
happening, Master Isshun?
Nothing good. We've lost the machine's sun, and the gravitational field's about to go with it. At this rate, all Neo-Babylon will be crushed under Elysium. No, worse. Babylon itself will become a gravity well. A well the whole world's likely to fall into.
Every day, you see a new sun born.
Light, it's so warm.
Thank you.
A dragon, you say?
Hey, Scarecrow! What's a dragon again?
Come now, you remember, don't you, Galatea? Fearsome creature.
There must be some mistake.
Well, I never... But what I saw this...
So does that mean...
Watch your tongue around Laika, Sergios. Don't get...
Beg your pardon, Captain.
It's all right, Sergios. I thought the same thing myself for a moment.
So, let's say it's another dragon. We have Ascalon, but all its power's spent, isn't it?
Afraid so.
Come on! Don't... Ever stronger. Through stones unknown. Ever upward.
All right, gods. Let's go! We don't know what we might fight.
Leave this place to us and come back home.
Hope I can count on your help, too.
Do you have to ask?
Oh. once an oracle of the Grand Temple. My advice is that you will...
The name's Gara Oja.
It's a pleasure to be of your service. My name is Priska, a previous...
Greetings. My name is...
Hi, I'm Fia. I used to hunt with the Galalians. I think we might be a good match.
Hi, my name's Nee. My older brother was a super strong Gideon. You Sentinels are like the Gideon, right?
I am Zeketti. I was once an oracle of the Grand Temple. My advice is that you avoid choosing me at all costs.